So, hi friend, this is Amit. As you all have got the result of Bitsat 2023 counseling process iteration 5, I know you are shattered. So, same with me as well, because from last 5 years I am doing it, and every year prediction we are 100% correct. So, this year there are some reason behind that. You can see my prediction is wrong because I haven't done good analysis. It's okay because you are my viewer. You can comment anything, whatever you want. But let me justify the result of this year Bitsat, because first thing they cleared in the browser, that is, this year they are going to allocate more seat than actual seat. Suppose there is x number of seat, they have allotted x plus 10 number of seat, x plus 5 number of seat, or 2x seat you can say. Suppose I am giving you more clear example. Suppose 5000 seats are there in weights, they have allocated 7000 seat in first round itself, so that later if some a student cancel their seat or withdraw their seat, all will neutralize and all seat will be filled. Because in last year they faced problem that many seats were vacant, particularly MSc seats. That's why they provided more seats in MSc courses than actual seat. That's why you will check after first round, there is very less number of decrement in marks. In some student can say there is literally no change in the marks because some student haven't got the seat. Now the next question is whether there will be 6 iteration. So there may be a chance of 10-20% or 50% for 6 iteration, but chances you can say zero for decreasing the marks, because everything was depending on the fifth iteration. Because after the physical reporting, if there is no decrement in marks, then how you can expect any decrement in the sixth iteration? Because after fifth iteration, I think only very few number of students have got the seat. So among those students, whoever will left their seat, that seat only will be available in the sixth iteration. So I think that seat will be very small, in double digit or single digit also you can say. Because the important thing was physical reporting. After physical reporting last year, there was lots of seat available. That's why there was 35 marks decrement in some of the courses in the last year of counseling process. You can check it. Every year I predicted correctly. In Manipal also I did correctly. In Josa, Jack Daly, every type of counseling I'm doing, and I do the prediction after analyzing everything. But this year you can see I haven't analyzed. I can accept, but the thing is, I know internally there is some scam also has been done in bids this year, as I have got the information from lots of students. They have been offered the seat, they have been offered the center by paying more fee. Many students have got the 300 plus marks, because this year most of the students who came to me, they were having 300 plus marks, 250 plus marks, 270 plus. So I don't think it is easy to score. And many a student, you can trust my word, it is many a student come to me who J percentile was 30, 40, 50. So you can expect 40 percentile in J and 300 marks in bits. Is it possible? But there is some scam internally has been done, because many broker have hijacked the center. Bits haven't done any type of thing, that is, Bits is not in participating in those type of thing, that is malfunctioning. But some type of broker have hijacked the particular center, and there once you go, whatever you write, whatever you take in the options, they will provide 300 marks on your test ID, and then you will get 300 marks. Obviously if you get 300 marks, you will get the better seat. So that's why people we are paying 30 lakh, 20 lakh, 15 lakh, this thing. So I don't have proof of those things. I am not showing anything because someone will be punished in that thing. But I know there is some type of thing this year happened. Many of you also know, many of you have been offered this type of thing, many parents have informed me about this type of thing. So this is not fair with the student. But Bitsat also not doing anything, but this year Bitsat have provided more seat in first round itself. That is nothing but a wrong thing. How you can provide more seat than actual seat? If every student will be providing you all the document and go for the physical reporting, then how you will provide the admission to all those students? So this is not the correct thing. This is the proof I have. You can check on the website also, that is, they have provided in the brochure, they have allotted more seat as compared to the number of actual seat. I don't think this is legal or not, because in every iteration they can provide the seat whatever available in the college only. If it is not available, how you can provide? By just assuming that later some of the withdrawal will be done. It is not fair, I think, with the student and the parents also, who are having the dreams to join their student in the BITS college, because Bits is emotion for a student. I understand. That's why I was providing you video again and again. And it is not about views. This channel is not a big channel. I haven't got millions of views. Some of the people are there, so I was just providing hope, because last year also there was some change. That is big change, 30 or 35 marks in. That's why this year I was so much hopeful that after iteration 4, that is after physical verification, lots of cutoff will be changing and many students will get the seat. Otherwise, if I have provided wrong information, that is if I had provided, there is no chance, then you may have taken admission in other college. So I thought to provide hope so that you can join the Bits college. That's what I have done. Whatever you feel, you can comment down. I will welcome always, because you people are the stakeholder of this channel, and also at the same time you are the stakeholder of this Bits college or whatever college across India. If you will not study there, what is the use of the college? Even IIT will fall down, because if there will be no student. So hope you get my point, my feelings as well. I understand your pain, because you have dreamed from last 2 years that you will join Bits, and now it is settled. So I am not having any type of hope regarding 6th iteration. If there will be 6th iteration, I will surely inform you regarding that. So please try to be with this channel, try to share with your juniors so that I can help them next year as well. Hopefully next year all the prediction will be correct, and in almost every type of counseling I am making correct prediction, but VIT and Bitsat, these two I am accepting. This time they have done big scam with the student, that's why prediction goes wrong. So hope you get my point clearly. Thanks.